fine with that. But the fact is, it is actually better than a regular F-150 in a couple of ways. One, it's much quieter. You can turn on the propulsion sound, which I haven't, but it's very quiet for a truck. And then two, it is much smoother. I'm a big fan of the one-pedal driving option. A lot of EVs don't have the option. You should always have the option. The pedal calibration is pretty smooth. And overall, it's...